give a couple ways monumental architecture represents a society in more ways than just the physical nature.
Social structure, higher
power. Yeah, exactly. Power of the leader, economic health and well-being of the region. And then you talk about the ziggurat, you talk about the pyramid, you talk about the Great Wall.
It's a great question for mid-year essay.
It is a good question for mid-year essay. You could draw comparisons between Hammurabi.